Hi guys, today I'm gonna teach you how to make your own 3D hologram on your smartphone. It is a very easy process and you can do it by yourself in just 10 minutes. Things that you will need: a pen, graph paper, an empty CD case, tape, silicone gun, glass cutter, scissors, and your smartphone. First, we draw the sketch on the graph paper with dimensions 1 by 3.5 by 6 centimeters. Then we cut the paper with the scissors. Next, we redraw it on the CD case and we cut it with the glass cutter. We repeat this process to get 4 identical pieces. We connect the pieces together with tape. We glue them with a silicone gun and we are done. Then you start your hologram application on your smartphone. You put the hologram on the screen and that's it. You have your own 3D hologram. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Subscribe below for new videos.